Evening, Nick.
Good evening, mate. How you doing? Can you hear me? Hello? 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 Hiya, James. Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes. That was quite loud.
Sorry.
I saw the green sort of thing around your logo going, so I thought my volume for you was turned down, so I turned it all the way up.
I've been having microphone issues. I think my laptop and OBS and Discord are all confusing each other with what my input is, and I end up silent half the time, but I think I've sorted now.
It's one of those things where you just keep going around in circles, isn't it?
Yeah. I thought I'd sorted it. I did like a troubleshoot on Windows, and then OBS said it was okay. But clearly Discord hadn't accepted that yet. But I flicked it, and yeah, flicked it over to a different microphone. It's all fine. Good.
So I'm getting something going wrong with Craig as well. Because everyone's fine for the first half, and then he'll just randomly stop recording people as the event goes on.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's so annoying.
Good evening.
Evening.
Hello, Gunnar. How are you doing?
How are your legs?
Feeling healthy yesterday, but I'm okay, really.
I'd be worried if you couldn't feel it after yesterday. That was a hell of an effort, mate.
Yeah. Body hard. Nice. Don't be the biggest in your
soul. Yeah, but it's sustained power like that. You might be alright with the FFR core. Because if you... longest sustained efforts, I think.
Yeah.
Looking at this perspective. So join up.
No, I haven't.
You should, for our reputation.
How many races are there?
Millions. I think there's
9. With one day off in the middle. Yeah.
It's going to be a long stage off.
About this weekend?
Saturday, I believe, yeah.
Good, thanks, mate. I'm a bit nervous about tonight, but we're all good.
One of those ones where there's an awfully steep climb in it, but then I still got to keep the power on for the flat.
Yeah, I think Piglet's made the right call in saying we just max out at 6. I think, you know, I like our understanding that there's no real benefit to us doing 8 and killing ourselves. We're far better losing 5 seconds up the hill.
Especially that the hill keeps going for an extra, 2-3 minutes after that point as
well. Yeah. Yeah, I can't say, I do regret saying that I'll do the pull straight after the corner. It makes sense, it's the best place to put me, but it's going to be hard.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, mate, how you doing?
Alright, see you.
Yeah, good, thank you.
Good.
Lee's snuck in quietly as well. Hello, Lee.
Hello, yes. I'm just looking at something, so, yeah, sorry.
no problem.
How are you doing? How is everyone?
Great! Gunner was saying how fresh his legs are feeling after yesterday. Gunner's all loose and ready to go.
Yeah, he's always ready. Yeah. on your worst day, what's you put out on your worst day? I bet you spilled 3.
Seven.
How are you doing? All good?
Yeah, good, thanks, mate.
Good. Any questions? Or is clear as mud?
I think it's excellently clear. I think it's brilliant.
I've got an expression flapping wind. Harvest.
If anyone's ever unsure, I've also got it open next to me and I'm happy to just call people if you need.
What horrible names you mean?
Yeah. Can I call you a twat for dropping me?
Come out the back door.
I think my job's fairly simple, isn't it? Just stay in the middle.
Yeah, yes, mate.
Basically, as best as possible, any little gaps, you jump in the holes. If there's a gap behind you, sort of slip back a smidge. Survive as long as you can, and you might have to do something if somebody dies, but probably not, I would have said. But, yeah. Just sit in the best you can, and then everyone on descent, just a normal kick into the descent. So once you see a negative, you can push. Again, accelerate you hard, and then should be able to roll down 100, 200 watts. And if anyone fancies throwing off instead of descent, obviously go for it. So just accelerate more and more and more each time.
I was going to say, the only thing I'd like to add, if you, because my spreadsheet is so dense, I know, if you've skimmed through and only written down where your name is, just be aware that through the S's, no one's on, but that means we're all on, not no one's working. We all need to take responsibility to punch. I know that's rich coming from me, lazy fuck, but the idea is punch and recover, not all just sit back.
Yep, yep, absolutely.
Yeah.
So if you're in the last two, bit of a squeeze, get the momentum, a good push through, and see what's good for them, ease off, and then other people should be doing it at the same time. So just something like a washing machine kind of ball wet. That's the theory, it's just so difficult to do. Like turns and the S is just the nature of the little ups and downs.
Remember your TC bikes as well. So,
yeah, that's a good one. Random.
Thank you.
I've not heard that before. Very nice.
Let's see if he can report all the way through without... Oh. That's one thing.
He's a bit of a part-timer, isn't he?
Yeah.
Is the bike working this time?
Mine is.
I can hear you.
Yeah. I think everyone's chatted, haven't they? We can all hear everyone.
Yes.
No, I'm on about Nick was studying. He had no sound the other night.
Yeah. I've managed to fix it. It was something about my computer. I don't know what, but I fixed it.
Yeah.
Right, 1 minute. Let's go and get this.
Hey Marco, hi Simon, thank you very much lads. Let's do this boys, best of luck everyone.
Enjoy.
Enjoy, thanks Piglet. Shane's noisy, isn't it? I don't really rate this squirt chain lube, if I'm honest. I don't know if I'm doing something wrong, but I just can't get on with it. That's what it is, Marco.
Just building for now.
I'll tell you all about it when I'm not TT and Marco, but yeah, it is squirt. I'm struggling with it. Outdoors mostly.
Nice voice in the world.
Yeah.
Have a space and rain out. Until we're out of speed, and then you can jump on James.
Ah, to the front.
Yeah, definitely.
Cheers, Scott. Yeah, I got it. I've put you on our map. All over it. Scott,
you... drop at 1,000. Yep, David, coming up.
Hey, Dan, drop.
Really good. A little bit more than passing stretches if you can.
I'm up to 4.1.
Yeah, that's cheating.
Yeah, David,
up. Good job.
Yeah,
okay, I coming through just after the bend. Yeah. I need to just rest up now. 30 seconds for the time pass. I'm 5.5, 6 at the steep bit, and then back to 5.5. They keep squeezing up over the top. I don't know.
Nick's gonna start to come through.
So the official climb we're gonna end at 6.2. Just keep the work on.
Yeah. going to be David, but just roll through me, doesn't matter.
Yeah, David coming.
I won't push through. You just need to get my wheel. Doing well.
Fair enough. Just keep pedaling. Even if sound of loss will help you. Free wheel is no good yet.
What is this view? Sorry, stream, but it's a bit only way I can see myself.
Just keep letting it roll out. Only push as we go on the bridge. And the speed starts up a bit. And then David take on. And speed down 51, 52. Might be pretty close to finish line.
Yep.
So squeeze a little bit here. Just from the rear especially.
You got an arm set, look.
Hey, Phil.
Yeah,
nice to see you with Kyle this morning, mate. Rapid.
Remember, if you're next to someone, ease off, get recovery, get in the drop. Save it for later.
Stretched in a good way.
Yeah,
Watch that front, James.
I can throw this, aren't you?
Coming on.
Yep, going through a bit of speed, little kick boy, all together now. Just 3 or 4 seconds to catch his ball. Yeah, that's good, nice.
Alright. Good job. Good hit.
Pretty smooth way there. Stick with it. Good in the gap as well. Being this really nice.
I'll put the team on.
Yeah, I'm next.
Yeah, it's on. Yeah, it's on. Feel the speed might go up it.
Sorry, that was on me. I should have closed that gap.
Going to come through. That's going to come through. That's going to come through. Only going to climb, boys. That's incredible. 5.5, 6. 5.5. That sounds really good. Rolling through halfway up.
Just a little gap, Piglet, we're struggling to close it because of the hill.
Yeah, it's all fine. I'm watching that way.
Cheers, matey.
the race by 10 seconds with that. Speed up once you see that track.
Nick just needs to say,
I'm too excited.
Okay,
Link.
What are they? I'm sorry, boys.
That's going up.
I don't know why I'm so shit at the moment.
Squeeze up and over. Speed up, critical. Squeeze under the bridge and then Dave and it drops down again. Last time was beauty.
Yeah, okay.
Good time on that, James.
Through, David.
Yeah, beautiful, great timing. Good use of momentum. Little kick was stands well. Pretty good.
Up at the line.
Yeah.
Half the lap, well done, boys. Yeah, beautiful. About 11 and a half, 12 minutes to go. Just building up now. Yeah, I just started building over. Stick on it. I'll just ease a smidge. Build speed. I'm at 15. Hitting that. Get me out. The same again. I'll just try and build. I don't know the wind, you can. So that's something for you.
Nick's really struggling. I won't be able to pretend I'm going to do that pull after the corner, sorry.
No, you're good. I've got it. No trouble. Just sit in and hold that.
Coming on.
Careful. Yeah, beautiful. Like a bird. No, I'm in service, that's all.
David under the fountain.
Okay, is there any problems with that?
Got to keep control. Keep focus on the game. It's obviously not like banking the same for the leg.
On this downhill, try not to bunt up, bring some rest for the hill.
Yeah, yeah, everyone can ease up a hell of a lot more.
I'm good in it, Gordon.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah, David, come in.
Yeah, I'm good.
of the gentleman coming in touch early, gonna decide a bit more for the plan. Just long you through now.
Nice line, really nice line. This is good. Saving the energy nicely.
Feel like this next little rise has hit you there. Just be aware you can use it a bit earlier than you think. Still in my back.
Okay, James coming through, you've got the gap. I've got the gap.
So you're going to climb, it's boring but keep it easy, inside yourself. I'll just drop back to touchstones, and you get
finish line is the top of this climb, so all in. We got this. Doing well.
Yeah, absolutely. They kick down sticks there.
I don't want to think about them. I don't want to think about them. That's too much. Leads to surges and gaps and blowing up. We're riding our rigs.
No, Chris. The miners push hard. Come on, fellas, 30 seconds, and the plan comes back to you. Time to go downhill. Push through these guys, give them lots of grass. Hi, brother. Come on, boys, push the rear. Remember, punch. I'll ride these to them, so don't worry about doing pulls. Just jump on. That's good. Come on, right to the line. Sprint now, sprint now. Come on, sprint, sprint. This is it. One K downhill. Throw enough now. In the rear. What have you got? Bit fast. Good job, good job. Easy to the back and push again. Thanks.
Well, good job, guys.
Yeah, well done. So that's great, John.
Well done, lads. Why doesn't end ride come up? Is that normal? Yeah, rubbish.
That
was great. Yeah. I know it's a pain, but I love doing these polls based on where you are. I just think it helps so much. For me to skip them.
Communications off.
So Marcos,
back pedal, 37:41.
I wonder if he's going to be in anyone's chat saying he spanked us.
Riding 6:50, you know, dropped halfway up the bloody hill. So.
Extra bodies in there is always very, very helpful.
Especially for the downhill.
Yeah, definitely.
Speed build.
Oh, nice. These TTs are not good for staying up there, aren't they?
Cheers, Simon. They're so strong. They make me feel like a little boy. I wouldn't go so far as to say I'm having a wobble yet, but I don't know why my power's so low on the short stuff. There's no reason for me to not be able to do 6 watt per kilo up that climb and then along it. I've been doing reps of 5 minutes at 6 watts per kilo outside. I don't know what it is.
Oh, I think silence speaks many words.
Yes.
Yeah.
Not often you hear that tone of gunner. Tell lap two, I thought, oh, he's not having as much fun as normal.
I said before on the watch, so 20 minutes, so...
Downloaded the wrong file, not dead. This file. Yeah, maybe. How do I edit it? Here.
Stitch.
Yeah. Why are they doing this?
Too many triple tier cakes beforehand.
Not beforehand, but it's much
better to
tell you that.
I can't get on the results page.
Is it crashing, is it, or just not opening?
Nah, it's just stuck with the WTR logo behind and not doing anything. But it could just be my phone.
I often get that, so I always wonder whether it's me or it's not.
I got it with Faith. With a second espresso tea.
It's probably our dodgy internet. Bit. Ah.
Second, you say? You really do sound like Ed, David.
Trying not to emulate my hero.
Oh, that was low.
Yeah, we're fifth, but I'm going to say that we're second, so that's even more likely.
I don't feel good about that. I hope that's taken in good humour. It wasn't meant to be mean. I really enjoyed that. I'm really sorry that I'm basically a drain on society and these lads. Thank you very much for dragging me around once again. I've really enjoyed it. I hope I'll get better as we do more of them.
Thanks, Nick.
No, great job, Nick.
Yeah.